Bryce, you're my favorite boxer. First time someone's ever said that. What's everyone doing on this fine Saturday? Hi, professional boxer. You can't call me that anymore. 0-1. Speaking of that, I got my first YouTube video premiering in 5 minutes. I haven't posted, I think, in 3 weeks. So this is just kind of like a reflection on the whole event itself. And we got people roasting me, so that's always funny. So the video is premiering in 4 minutes now. Don't be lame. Watch that shit, because we actually put hella work into the first vlog. I'm just excited to be back vlogging. Because I haven't posted in so long. It's just so weird not posting on YouTube. So I was like kind of low-key on a bender. But now I'm back, baby. And the vlogs are going to be better than ever. I might even start fucking around and doing 3 vlogs a week. There's nothing better to do. So we want Rylan in the vlogs. I need to get away from Rylan, guys. Rylan is responsible for all of this. This whole, like, drinking wave. Obviously, I'm, like, celebrating. But it's all Rylan's fault. So if you guys want to blame anyone, then just blame Rylan. But yes, he's in this vlog.